Previously in Fallout New Vegas.
You know what? Yes, I could use the help. And you look like you can handle yourself. I need to get the caravans moving again. That means clearing a path north. There's too much crawling the asphalt up the road to allow it.
Is there any work around here? Love. Hopefully in your pants.
Work around here? Might check with Jackson in the main building. Or Ghost up on the roof above, but watch out. She's kind of a bitch.
I can steal your whiskey. Wow. You must be hammered. I'm going to chat to you. Sit down. Let's take a sit next to...
We won't go quietly. The Legion
whatever
can
her face
on
is.
That.
Cass, let's have a chat, shall we, at the bar?
Looking for trouble?
Mm-hmm. Depends what trouble is.
Anyway, go on and head up top. Ask her what's going on if you haven't already. I don't much give a shit.
Well, it was truly a blast chatting to you, Cass, but I've got to be rolling.
You take care now.
What's up, Ranger Ghost?
I think there's trouble in Nipton. No traffic from there on the roads. And while I can explain that away, the smoke from the town I can't. I'm sure it's been hit. What I need to know is if they survived it. Might be powder gangers with all that smoke in the air. If there's anybody left, they'd be in the Nipton Town Hall. Go there. Check it out. Let me know what you find.
And finally, after all that shit... Looks like we're heading off to Nipton. What's up, guys? My name's Captain Dave, and welcome back to New Vegas. I guess we ain't really actually in New Vegas yet. Where are we at? We're at the NCR Ranger Outpost in the Mojave Desert. And it's been a while since I last picked up Fallout. I'd say about 2 weeks, but it's been a long 2 weeks because I've been excited to get back on this one after the shenanigans which happened in the last game. But, we've had both... Deputy Douchebag and these lovely folk at the NCR both suggest that, Deputy Douchebag said we should go to Novak through Nipton, and the NCR folk said there's been a lot of stuff going on in Nipton, so it looks like all signs right now are pointing towards Nipton. So that's where me and the Gribblicious plod here, that's where we're heading. Now, at the point of recording this, I've had quite a few chances to upload some videos, and I've read all the comments that people have sent me and taken them all into consideration with regard to how to gain caps and stuff like that. And one thing that some person highlighted, which I did notice myself watching the video, was I swear a lot. More than I thought I did. So, hang on a sec. Yep, Nipton. And there's that explosive truck again. The Brahms.
Hello there.
Oh, Jesus.
It's good to see a friendly face. I almost took you for a raider, I did. Name's Malcolm. Malcolm Holmes. Don't suppose you'd care to trade. I'm missing a few essentials and... screw this. Lying just ain't in my nature. I'll tell it to you straight. I've been following you for a good bit now.
And there I was, just saying about how I'm going to try to cut down on my swearing, and Malcolm Holmes here comes out at the one point of the game that has given me the most trouble and just jumps out like a ninja in the night. Just... nearly slipped up there. Nearly slipped up with my PG rating that I'm going for. So, Malcolm Holmes, I kind of listened to what he said, even though my heart was like skipping a beat then. You actually made me jump in my seat. Basically you were lying to me, weren't you, and said you wanted to take some stuff from me. Don't follow me, you'll live longer. Why were you following me?
It started off innocently enough. I was traveling, as I often do, and happened to observe you picking up one of those blue star caps. You didn't show any reaction to it, So, I figured you didn't know what you'd gotten your hands on.
What's so special about these caps?
There's an old wasteland legend that says somewhere out there is a fabulous treasure from before the war. Those caps with the blue star on them, the tale goes, are the key to that treasure. They're called Sunset Sarsaparilla Stars.
So you collect these caps too, I'm guessing?
Nah, I gave it up years ago. Too dangerous. And even if I did still collect them, I'd tell you the same. There's people out there so mad with the idea of treasure that they'll attack strangers just on the suspicion that they have some of those caps.
Where can I find more of these caps?
All over the place. The easiest place to find them is unopened bottles of Sunset Sarsaparilla. You'd think they'd all have been picked clean by now, but somehow, new bottles keep appearing in the machines. Some say it's old Festus that does it, hoping someone will finally collect enough caps to earn the treasure. Other than bottles, you'll just have to scavenge. You can find caps in the unlikeliest of places, and Blue Star caps are no exception.
You mentioned someone named Festus. What kind of treasure are we talking about? Yeah, you mentioned someone called Festus. Who's that? Better not be that guy from WWE. Dude, you put a hat on, grow a goatee, nobody's gonna believe it. You're still Festus, mate.
It's said that the treasure is guarded by a man named Festus, and he's the one who asked for the blue star caps. It's also said he's been around since the war, standing a lonely vigil, waiting for someone to come and take the treasure off his hands. That'll make him pretty damn old, but I've met a few people in my travels who claim they actually met him, and they weren't the lying type either.
So, what kind of treasure are we talking about then?
No one knows. Money, weapons, water. It is, or maybe was, something of value, and that's enough to get people motivated.
Well, thanks for the random piece of info and give me a heart attack there, mate. I'll be going now.
No problem. If you do end up trying to collect more stars, watch out for a man named Alan Marks. He's killed several people for their stars already. Whoa!
Why do people shout whoa every time I crouch? I wasn't even gonna do anything. And you shouldn't be the one getting scared when people jump out on you. Gee, I didn't even see where he came from. Why does stuff always happen to me around this truck? Just now, and this is a true story you're about to hear as we travel on our way to Nipton, I was casually walking along doing my introduction to this video, chatting about stuff, and yeah, I got scared by that ant last time and then remembered that I killed him. Oh God! See, look, stuff just keeps happening to me. I'm just gonna vats it because this place, a night stalker. Okay, this place is just like no. What I'm doing? Okay, so that looks like some sort of dog with a weird head. See, this is what I'm not getting about this truck place where I'm at. Night Stalker Blood. Ooh. And Night Stalker Towel. Well, I'll take both just because it's the first time I've met this creature, so. Look at it. Look at its head. It's like the head of a snake. But then a wolf body. I'm guessing because most of these things are mutated together. Because, I mean, that ant just look. But anyway. See, last time I came down here, I got to about that billboard there, and my game just went, it all went black, and then my PlayStation froze, and the whole thing turned off. I'd got about 4 minutes into it. I didn't get attacked by that Malcolm Holmes guy last time. I did get scared by this ant, and that weird Night Stalker dog thing didn't attack me last time. But, anyway. Yeah, so, that's what, I guess I've just cut my story short now, haven't I, but basically, that's what happened. I was doing this before recording my intro, walking my way down here, telling you about stuff, and the game completely froze on me. And it was just as I walked past this truck. And now, what do? I walk past this truck again, Malcolm Holmes comes out and attacks me, and I get some weird Night Stalker dog. I don't know, I'm going to avoid that truck and trucks like it in the future, like, because I don't ever want to go near them again. Oh, that tumbleweed was there before, though. Huh, at least I know something's consistent, and so were these bad boys as well, except for last time they were glitching out against each other. Let's see if this time, and they ignored me completely. And last time the Rad Scorpion was alive, but it looks like it's dead this time. So I will pickpocket it for what it's got. No, it's empty. Alright, bye Ants. Looks like you got your revenge from earlier for it killing your buddy. But anyway, as I was saying before Malcolm Holmes scared me, someone did mention in the comments about swearing and how much I swear, and I did notice it myself, so, oh god, they're coming towards me. So from now on, expect this to be a rated PG Fallout Captain Dave style of thing. I'm keeping my swears to a minimal unless I get completely scared, and then it can't be helped because someone just scared the poop out of me. So, yeah. Other than that, oh, we have a bad guy. Nipton Road Stop. Where are you hiding? Oh, sorry, I thought I saw a little grenade thingy then, or a mine, or whatever. Where are you hiding? Is that your head there? No, that's a post. Oh, there's people. Whoa, okay. And there's people shooting at me too. Here we go. A Jackal member again. Yeah, you're the same guys that were at that police station before. Oh, when I'm a... Whoa, another big explosion. What's going on again? What is going on again? No. No, put that gun away. I'm trying to get out of it. Put the gun away. Run, 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 run. Right. Why do things keep blowing up around me? Seriously, I've been back in this game for just under 10 minutes now, and a random explosion has just blown up in my face. I think I'm going to use a Stimpak, so I need instant health here. Let's use... How many do they heal? I thought I'd have a nice, simple welcome back to this, but apparently not. A lot of Stimpaks. Looks like I'm going to already have my poop. Have my poop handed to me on a poop platter right at the start. Whoa, there's loads of them! Oh, my lord. I'm not sure if I'm actually going to survive this. I may get killed right here and now. You were ugly. You look like one of those old China doll things. You're going to get a couple of these too. And I'm out in the open. I don't see myself living through this, to be honest with you. Oh, no. I want a switch gun. I want a switch gun now. Okay, it looks like I'm... Get the thing up before you die. Oh, my lord. I actually think I'm about to die. I don't see a way out of this where I'm surviving. If I'm being totally honest with you. And I've nearly out of Stimpaks too. I can't see myself surviving this. Although if I run very fast, I might be able to escape. Come on, Gribble, get your running legs on. Where did those guys come from? There was like one on my radar, and then they were everywhere, and then the massive explosion went off. This isn't the welcome back I wanted. And I know my luck, I'm going to get attacked by these ants now instead. And do not tell. Oh, I thought my game was going to freeze again, just like it did before. Whew. Right. They're still following me, so I'm going to need some sort of strategy here. Right, straight off the bat, I'm nearly out of Stimpaks, and I don't really want to waste any more of them. So I'm going to eat a whole load. Oh, ant meat doesn't really do that much. I'm just going to eat a whole load of meat. In the air. Hope that over time that will heal me up a bit. And what I also need to do is get out some. No. Dynamite. Right, that's what I wanted. Come on, guys. Where you at? No chance of hitting. Wait, are they shooting that guy? They're shooting each other. Oh, no, they're not shooting the ant. This is my chance. Okay, maybe it's my chance to use a better gun instead. Yes, they're attacking each other. Like a thief in the night. Griddle strikes! Oh, come on, quick. Before they notice I'm back. Oh, I should chuck some armor on. I didn't realize I wasn't wearing my armor. Oh, dear. 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 Come on, throw it. Get out of that. I need to get... my health back. Oi, get out of that. And there's an ant. Why am I throwing three? I thought I only threw two. Oh no. It got stuck to him. Well, at least he's down. Oh. This is going so terribly wrong. Right, I'm using my Stimpaks because I'm right in the thick of it. And I need to stick on my leather armor. I knew I kept it for a reason. And I need to switch back to... I don't know what gun yet. That one. Right, you're going to get some headshots because you're wearing armor. Come on, please do him. Yes! Now, please stay still. No, you didn't. Gotcha! Oh, yeah, and you're just going to attack me to be a jerk, aren't you? And I'm out of ammo. Oh! What is that I said in my other video? Last time I took a break, I was like, David, never take a break from Fallout New Vegas. I do, and look what happens to me.